Teams like the neighborhood, the gap. dreamers. He's wearing check number eight, Reba number one, Yaya. Call for isolation, Yaya to the money hole, Yaya. This is game one of a seven game schedule. We are locked in. If you choose to leave, that'll be it for you. Stay tuned. We got more to more action. Here for two. Snack bar is in effect. Tacos are being sold today. We also got burritos and tilapia. Drew A. will be ready by 11. Caleb, I'm getting to go. Yaya on the assist. Much love to Nike Security for holding us down. Julian, Big Lou, Alonzo, and the crew. Special to Kid Drew Security. Big Boo, Cisco and the boys. Thanks to all the fans that come down and support the Drew League. Without y'all, it wouldn't be no Drew League. Thank you for coming down, whether this is your first year or your 40th year coming down to the Drew League. Appreciate all the love. We are being represented by the best brand in the world. We got the best trainers in the world. We got the best staff in the world. The best officials in the world. We are the best basketball league in the world. Basically what I'm trying to get to. Tino Smiley, the greatest commissioner that I ever do it. World renowned, critically acclaimed. We are basketball. Gotta give a shout out to Dennis Bates in the building. Out of Westchester High School. Chris, all you had to do was Jimmy Mackham. He had a man down. What's up, D-Bates? True Eastsider. Gotta give a shout out to my big brother, Mike Jones. Hey. In the building, Drew League committee member. Matt Tablegate, right to left, step back 19 footer, no good. I want to give a special shout out to Baron Davis for the documentary that he's put together on the assist. Big smashes it down. I'd like to give a special shout out to Baron Davis for putting the Drew documentary together. Much love to Dominique, Danny, Andy, Angel, Erica, everybody that's dealing with Baron Davis documentary. We appreciate everything y'all do for the Drew League. Much love. Soon. Under 1 minute remaining. Running out of real estate, Eric steps out of bounds. This is game one of a seven-game schedule, 40th annual legendary, truly world-renowned, critically acclaimed. We are basketball. No excuse, just produce. Javale on the rejection. Chris gathers the rebound. He swings it around the beam. Big inside, banks it in. He is showing up and showing out. This guy. Foul will be on Ray. Second personal. First in the last 2 minutes. Drew is ready. Stephanie Smiley has entered the building. The queen of the Drew League. Got the princess of the Drew League is Chanel Smiley. The king of the Drew League is Dino Smiley. And the young prince of the Drew League is Dan Smiley. Basketball royalty. When you think about the Smileys, you think about great family. That's why you cannot duplicate the Drew League, because you cannot duplicate the Smileys. JB here. Venice Beach. Carson River Run. Whoever it is. You cannot duplicate the Drew League, because you cannot duplicate the Smileys. Eastwood on the rebound. Eastwood darts it to the front court, looking for Matt. Matt lost the veil. Turns it over, Kate reaches the attacking zone. Gotta give a special shout out to the young homie Weebo. Fourth generation Bulldog. Eastside takeover.
First personal. First in. Much love to the student.
every time I see him, he glows when he talks about you.
But I tell you this right now,
waiting for next year. Tiny ain't gonna have the Candy Bulls team. He's gonna join forces with Kirk, and he's gonna remember all these whoopers that he took. Bet you that. Foul will be number 15, Coleman. First person on Coleman. Third team foul. Coming up next, Salvatore's No Snacks to take on the NWA. Following that game, the monster matchup. Other